Hey everybody, we're really excited to be showing off the brand new Halo 2 Anniversary map reveal, Sanctuary. I'm Bravo, and with me is Alex Goldenboy Mendez. We're also joined by some of the best professional Halo players in the world. Walshy, Strongside, Flamesword, and Pistola. I'm really excited to show off Sanctuary for the first time. Alex, it's a classic Halo map.
Yeah, it's a map that old school Halo fans absolutely love. And luckily we have four incredible players here to show off the map. So what we're gonna do is take these four guys, split them up into two teams, have them play a quick match to five, and see what happens.
All right, let's hop into the match. Teams for the match are gonna be Walshy and Strongside going up against Pistola and Flamesword, and we're starting things off here with Flamesword's point of view as he pushes down to the middle of the map.
Now remember, Bravo, one thing you wanna do is deny the enemy team possession of the rockets off the break, so Flamesword did a great job of that, but jumping over to Strongside here, who has a sniper rifle, he's gonna miss two shots, sending one nade forward, can't quite find the other one as well, but there is gonna be a player pushing ring one.
Yeah, it looks like that's Flamesword who snuck ring one, he's gonna try to grab that rocket launcher and actually does steal the rocket launcher, misses the first rocket on Strongside and pushes him back.
Yeah, and oh, tried to go for the quick scope there, couldn't quite find it. But jumping back to Flamesword now, who actually has the rockets. He wasted two before, finds one there. That's going to make it 1-0 for the double.
Oh.
Yes! And he's able to get it, making a score 2-1.
And now switching gears over to Strongside, who's off the respawn, just over a minute left. And as you said, his team is down by one, immediately pushing towards the middle of the map. I like what he's doing here with his ring three vantage point.
Oh, I couldn't agree more with you, Bravo. Here he's going to find one player down at the bottom. Perfect nade placement, able to take him out. And can he line up the double kill?
Oh.
Yes, he can, making it 3-2, red team in the lead.
And now switching over to Pistola, 1 minute left on the clock, but his team is down by one kill, so he wants to slow things down just a bit. He needs to coordinate an attack with Flamesword as they push towards the middle of the map, putting some shots down on Walshy, but does get sniped from the right side. That's going to force him to drop down. Let's switch over to Strongside, who has the sniper rifle.
Yeah, and with that said, he has the game in his hands as well. 3-2 is the score. Let's see what Strongside and Walshy can do here as they have control of the center of the map. There is going to be a player, though, ring two, finding one, two swift body shots, and that's going to make it 4-3. Strongside can shut the game down. Oh, and he hit the no-scope for the win.
Game over.
Incredible game with a great no-scope from Strongside to end it.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Sanctuary.